Muslims and Arabists often inform us that jihad means spiritual struggle. Is this true?
The word jihad in the Arabic language has its root in jahada, which does mean struggle, endeavor, or strive. Unfortunately, those who explain it in spiritual terms are deliberately deceiving and misleading the public about its actual meaning, based entirely upon the Arabic language of the Quran and the Hadith. In innumerable verses in the Quran and the Hadiths, jihad means only one thing: physical warfare in the cause of Allah, which in Arabic it is jihad fi sabil Allah. Most human beings, whether followers of Muhammad or not, do not know that Muhammad unilaterally declared total